Hello, this is NBC Studios. We would like to invite you into the studio to interview Diego Casselo. We hope to see you soon.
More pirates, yes, they rob I. Sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly.
Yo, Diego. I'm just going to ask you a couple questions on the history on your history in the drug industry, okay?
Let's just get it over with.
How did you get into the industry?
I started off as a runt boy and then I had to do initiation.
What happened once you became one?
Came on. Like I said, I had to do initiation and then they decided to trust me.
Do you regret anything?
No. Still recording.
Yeah, so tell me you're still in the drug industry.
Tell about 18 soon, I'll fucking kill ya.
Hello.
Do you want to finish your interview or not?
Yo, Diego, you ready to finish off your interview?
On my terms, yes.
What are they?
When you're recording, listen to what I've got to say.
Like what?
You got a hoodie?
No. What do we need that for? Oh, shit.
When I fuck this up, man? Or else?
You got stuff?
Got money.
Can I have a taste of
it? Don't trust me.
Where the fuck did you do that?
Go and take his body over there.
What the hell did you do that?
Just scum. It's business. You better get used to that, son.
Can I take over for one?
Just do what I did. Go on, then.
You got my shit?
Have you got the money?
Yeah, of course I fucking have. Why are you fucking shooting? Fuck, man. Mate, I need more shit, man. Where do you want to meet? Fucking idiot you are. Stay here and watch.
The deal's going ahead, guys.
Yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind.
Whoa!
Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them can stop at the time.
So, since you like recording people, why don't we try and record you for once?